Hello people, welcome to the next part of Uncharted, the Lost Legacy. I hope आप सबको सीरीज अच्छी लग रही होगी एंड आप सब इंजॉय कर रहे होंगे. वेल एक्चुअली थोड़ा बिसी आई वॉजेंट एबल टू अपलोड द वीडियो ऑन वेनेसडे ड्यू टू माई थोड़ा एक्टिव स्केड्यूल. सो आई विल बी मेकिंग दिस वीडियो लॉन्गर ऑफ 50 मिनट्स एंड ऑल्सो वाइल रिकॉर्डिंग देर वॉज अ मिस्टेक और समथिंग आई डोंट नो बट मेरी ऑडियो रिकॉर्ड हुई नहीं है. सो देर वुड बी नो कमेंट्री इन दिस पार्ट फॉर विच आई वुड लाइक टू अपोलोजाइज एंड होप यू लाइक एंड होप यू लाइक दिस पार्ट ऑल्सो. सो विद दिस लेट्स मूव ऑन टू द गेम प्ले.
Okay. I'll keep an eye out for a sob.
Perfect. Not that I'm too worried about him, though.
You should be. We won't have the advantage of surprise again. Don't think he was expecting much from you.
Wait, was that a compliment? That sounded like a compliment.
His guys are idiots, but a sob is... We just need to stay the hell away from him.
Never understood the appeal of people like Sal.
Easy. He finds men who are weak and offers them power. Gives them purpose.
Purpose? Sounds more like bullshit to me. How'd you get tangled up with the Sal anyway? Purpose?
Rather not go into it.
He certainly seemed to have a thing for you.
Don't remind me. Proved useful at the time, but... Yeah.
Do tell.
Rather not.
Maybe over drinks?
Not enough alcohol in the world.
Right. You're the military expert. What's Asav's strategy here?
He spread out his men, hoping to... Oh, hold up. Shit. There's guards all over there.
Well, here goes nothing.
Fraser! Fraser!
Demanded that the site be unspoiled. Always telling us what we should and shouldn't do. I am tired of picking through the scrap. Justice requires patience, brother. As the boss of the team, he will get here when he gets here. There are many sites, brother. And site is better. The statue is a big part.
Do you think it's very valuable?
I hope so, for our sake.
Yes. Hey, saw something.
Watch yourself. Anything?
Nothing. We are clear.
What's inside for ourselves?
A subject commanded that the site be unsecured.
Always telling us what we should and shouldn't do. I am tired of picking through the scraps.
Justice requires patience, brother.
What was that?
Nothing.
All right, in the clear.
Let's have a look around.
Notice anything about this statue?
It's holding a bow. One of our three symbols.
Yes, and it's pointing at those ruins.
Right. Well done.
Glad I'm good for something. Don't recognize this. It's not one of the three symbols.
We should stay focused.
Never say no to a chance to make some extra cash. Interesting. Some kind of Hoysala token. It's not one of our three symbols. Might be worth trading once we get back home.
Hope that was productive.
Just a token of some kind. Old Hoysala thingy.
Think we need it?
Need? Probably not. Want? Definitely.
Right, you're the military expert. What's Asav's strategy here?
He's spread out his men, hoping to stop us in our tracks. Not what I would do.
So what would you do if you were Asav?
Besides lose the beard, hang back, let you do the heavy lifting, then swoop in and grab up the task once you've done all the hard work.
Devious?
Practical. Mitigates a lot of risks.
Lucky you're on my team.
Yeah, you are. I'm a little surprised Assault's not doing the same thing. Maybe his expert knows more than we think.
Right. All the more reason to wrap this up quickly then.
Incredible.
You got that right. Want a closer look?
Sure. Magnificent. How long do you suppose it takes to carve something like this?
Years. Decades, even. The Hoysala certainly did have a knack for stonework.
And the war, it seems.
That too. They must have made these to commemorate their victories against the Persians.
Looks like they put up a good fight.
They did. Pity it didn't last. But their loss is our gain. Right?
That carving looks familiar.
Yes, it's the same symbols on our disc.
Must mean we're close, right?
It's gotta mean something. Hopefully, finding these symbols will give us some answers.
Yeah.
Alrighty, let's roll.
Where are you going?
Want to climb it with me?
I really want to, but someone should keep watch for ourselves, forces.
Good call. Up and away. Easy does it.
All right up there?
So far, so good. Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Nearly there. Here's our three symbols. Well, that took less time than I expected. Parashurama's bow. Let's see here. Aimed right at those Hoysala ruins. It's an old fortress. Sitting smack dab in the middle of the lake bed. I'll jot a bow on the map in that spot. Let's see what's behind the trident pool. Another old fortress, just beyond those waterfalls. Trident mark on the map for you. Huh. Wonder what that could be. For future reference. Last but not least, the axe door. And another old fortress, tucked into the mountainside. I'll just mark that on the map, with an axe. Guess I should have looked for a call button before climbing up.
Well, was it worth the climb?
And then some. Found the three symbols.
Really?
Yep. Each one was pointing towards a different fortress. Those will be the best places to look.
Perfect. Look there. One of Asov's trucks.
Looks clear out here. The motif here matches the giant relief we saw earlier. We're definitely in the right place.
Look up there. Parashurama's bow. Matches the symbol in the tower.
So, Parashurama.
Parashurama?
Parashurama. Right. Who was he again?
Okay. Sixth avatar of the god Vishnu. A fearsome warrior. Trained in the martial arts by Shiva himself, but only after conquering the whole world to convince him of his worthiness.
And I thought I had it bad.
This should do the trick. There. Okay. Hard to say. A fortress? Not the right layout for a temple.
I brought my glass.
Nice to be out of that shithole, finally.
I was starting to think the boss was all talk.
I'd watch your mouth.
Hey, who's there? It's Fraser!
Keep moving!
You boys really don't want me shooting from down here. That's it. We're clear.
Probably alerted the others.
Can't be helped. Come on.
There! On the mountain!
Here come the others!
Okay. We're all clear.
Won't be the last of them. That was a big truck parked out front.
We'll keep our eyes open.
Preferred a head start over a sov.
Not much we can do. Besides, doesn't matter who starts, only who finishes.
Fair point.
What is it? A shrine?
Don't think so. Don't see any deities hanging about. Let's find a way up. Follow me.
Get down.
I see them. But they don't see us. Amazing, all things considered.
How are you so relaxed? Didn't you hear those gunshots?
I did. You worry too much. Our brothers are trained by Asar himself.
I'm keeping my safety off, just in case.
Mine was never on.
Spotted something. Be careful.
Nothing over there?
It's gone. Whatever it was.
What? We are not alone. All right, everyone spread out.
Down here. Safety's off.
No sign of it. Spread out. Search the area.
Hang on. Watch yourself.
Another guy down here.
We know you are out there.
Unclear. You?
Same. Nothing.
Check over there. I will go this way.
Be careful.
Start is secure.
Yes, it is.
Let's press on.
Just what I was gonna say. Here we go. Perfect. That should do it. Made it across at least.
Damn it. See another way over here?
Sit tight. Or stand. Stand tight.
Copy that.
Fine. Okay, guess this isn't the way in.
Having fun?
Made it. Impressive. Thanks. Come on.
Well, looky here. What are you willing to bet?
Told you it's some kind of key.
Gold star for you. Now let's see what it does.
What is it? Ancient Hoysalar jigsaw puzzle?
Ah, of course. I'm making the bow.
Shirama. Now what?
Now I guess we turn this crank and see what happens next.
You think it's safe?
You know that treasure hunting is not a good gig for the risk of us, right?
Neither is being a mercenary. Difference is when I pull the pin on a grenade, I know what's going to happen next.
My way's much more fun. Did you hear that?
You feel that? Look at that.
How about that? That massive relief we visited earlier. And you were worried that we were going to turn that crank and die.
Guess it's good I've got an archaeologist's daughter with me. It must have been fun growing up, eh?
It had its moments. I learnt a lot. Hoysalar Empire was kind of his thing. Took up a lot of his time, though. Me, if I go digging for treasure, I better make a buck or two.
Well, sure. I don't take big risks without a good payday.
I imagine so. Like running an army, huh? That's a big responsibility.
Second nature. It's my father's company. He retired, I took over.
Family business.
Made a real mess of it. What, you should know. Heard you and those Drake brothers are close.
Yeah, well, it's a conversation for another time.
So, where to next?
There's the fort above the waterfalls with the trident. And there's the fort in the mountain, sporting the axe.
Suppose I should have asked about the Drakes before I took the job.
Not much to tell. I know Nate pretty well, Sam less so. He seemed to just appear out of thin air.
Let's find a way to get back down to the car.
Sounds good.
Yeah. This is open now.
So okay people, with this I would like to conclude this part. I hope you all liked it and enjoyed it. With this I check out and see you all in the next part.